I'm Philip Michaels. Here's this week's Macworld update. You know, Apple stores are increasingly a target for thieves, with all the shiny iPads and iPhones just lying around. Here are some thieves who tried to rob an Apple store in Temecula, California. It was an audacious plan that didn't quite pan out, and we've got the footage. This happened early in the morning on Thursday, September 6th in Temecula, California, the Apple store at the Promenade Mall. As you can see, the thieves chose an unconventional route to enter the store, crashing their car through the window. Unfortunately, that also blocked their exit, so all those iPhones and iPads they snapped up weren't too much use for them. Temecula police say they have one suspect in custody. It just goes to show crime does not pay, and poor planning when committing crime especially does not pay. I'm Philip Michaels. This has been your Macworld Update.